Oi, McCleary! Where are you going, eh? The protective relay! In that cabin!
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finlay. Shit. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, away you go then.
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it!
Aye, where you go then?
Oh, shit.
That must be it. wee hut over on the other side. I know farm now. Now, in order. Come on. No, I've not found the key yet. I can't start the journey without it. Jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone for full power, to batteries, to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right? No, I've not found the key yet. I can't start the journey without it. Got it. Is that nowhere a deer is?
Yes! It's coming back! You need to move! Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse!
Somewhere. Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is new, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so He'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Things locked. Fuck! Don't look down, don't look down. Oh, for fuck's sake! Sort it at the fuse box and it'll keep shorting out.
Thank you. fucking go. Okay, back to the winch controls. Fucking understatement.
I've done the first cable. You need to do the same in leg B through the pontoon.
Right.
See you on the other side, Kaz.
Hope so, pal. Fucking hope so.
Bodies out there. Jesus.
Hello?
Christ, creepy as fuck down here.
Hey! Oh,
fuck.
She's funny, baby. I'm gonna
come. She's coming again. God, how did they even get it?
Thank you.
not want to go in there.
Fuck.
Right. Here we go. Shite, that was close. More draining. He's done the other one. Christ! Fuck! Oil! What? Hello?
Mary!
O'Connor!
Where are you?
Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary!
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Go and fetch Mary!
Can you... You can hear me, can't you? You understand me? Fuck, Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Thank you. fuck out of here.
Okay, there it is. Get this fucking over with. This fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy. Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, gosh, mate, thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
Sorry, pal, I've been out of the shop since I last seen you. Cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't he work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the jennies on, and Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
I told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... Fuck, I don't know what I thought, but whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right as rain.
Do you need me to come and get you?
No, I can do it. You saw this rig out? And the way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. Cass?
Aye. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on my way now. You, praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kaz. Everyone else thinks you're a con.
Huh. All right, pal. Afters. Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Here it is. Listen, I don't have long. I left away with my mum. I had to get out. She's hurting me. I'm going off my head.
Sus! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus! This one's trying to give me a kicking and all.
Going to be a wee boxer, eh?
You wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye? Well, I feel like an elephant.
Chris, what is this? Sus! Sus! Oil dripping and everything. One spark and fuck.
Whatever you have to do, I don't care.
Sus! Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening to me? Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finlay is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks have burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. The main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Cass. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right. All right, what am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this.
Jesus.
I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
Great.